Now, if I could get paid for a dime for every wrong note I hit in there, make a lot of money. But there are no wrong notes. There are only right notes played wrong if they sound wrong. So I purposely played outside, played some different substitutions. I call them tonal expansions. So if I expand a chord beyond the 13th, I can come up with sharp 15, sharp 19, sharp 23. Brian, arpeggiate a C major 7.